So you and your buddies are sitting around in beautiful Hartford, Connecticut, Monday night, wondering what to do. You can visit the Mark Twain House, a little bit of culture. You can go watch the Whalers at the Civic Center. The beer is always cold. Or maybe a road trip to Bristol and finally take that ESPN tour you've been putting off. Yeah, maybe you'll see Keith and Dan putting on their makeup. All right, let's go to the hockey game. At the Mall, the Whale and the Lightning. Jeff Brown feeds out front. Jeff Sanderson beats Jeff Reese. Whalers lead 2-1. Sandy's 31st of the year, second period. Lightning trail 3-1. Power play, Sean Burke. Glove save. Watch this. Drops it in front of him. John Cullen sneaks in and scores. Lightning trail 3-2. Still second period. Whalers pull away. Sandy! Save Reese. Sandman scores on the rebound. Second of the night, 32nd overall. Brendan Shanahan. Shanny feeds Nelson Emerson. Chips in a shot. Whalers win it 6-3. Roman Hamerlich, a little bit livid. With the win, the Whalers still trail the Lightning by 7 points for the eighth and final playoff spot in the Eastern Conference. In addition to the loss, Tampa Bay also had their locker room broken into. Thieves reportedly stole between 25...